Japanese giant Sony has launched its first tablet computer. It's an ambitious attempt to grab the number two spot in a market dominated by Apple's iPad and set to quadruple in 4 years. The gadgets are based on Google's Android 3.0 operating system and could be one of the company's most important launches since the PlayStation debuted in 1994.
Sony unveiled its first tablet computers Tuesday, taking a crucial step toward its ambitious goal of becoming the world's second biggest tablet maker after Apple. Even as rivals pushed out a slew of models over the past months, Sony took its time, emphasizing the need to differentiate its tablets from others. This patience has